CPT 280 to Group 1. Present. Fruit maturity and quality analysis. Fruit maturity, defined as fullness of development, can only occur while the fruit is attached to the tree and is marked by termination of cell expansion and the cessation of dry matter accumulation. Fruit maturity and quality analysis can be recognized with a several step. 1. Color. Color will change day by day to show that color affects maturity. 2. Weight. 3. Firmness. 4. Soluble solid concentration.